was obviously a pretty fast-paced, quick first period. You guys come out with a 1-0 lead heading to the second. What did you like about that first 20?
Yeah, we got the pucks. Then that we had a pretty strong period, pretty physical period, pretty fast. So if we can carry that into the second period, we should be fine.
All series long, it seems when you guys can get pucks deep on their defense, on the forecheck, it leads to some scoring opportunities. Have you guys discussed that heading into tonight's game?
Yeah, for sure. That's a part of our team. We need to get the puck deep to win, and we get a lot of momentum off that. So if we keep doing that, we'll be fine in the next two periods.
Emotional swings in the playoffs are big. You guys were a few minutes away from moving on to the second round on Friday night, and Rimouski comes back and wins in overtime. Just curious, what was the bus ride home like, and what was the mood like entering into the locker room today?
Yeah, you know, in playoffs, you got to forget right after the game. We forgot that one as soon as we left Rimouski's rink, and we were thinking about game six. So we were keyed into the night, and we're ready to go.
Your role has changed a little bit here last game and tonight with the injury to Philip Schlappig. You were moved up onto the strong line last game. What kind of an adjustment was that for you?
Well, definitely a different player to play with, and I love playing with him. He's a great player, and it's obviously a huge difference, but it's a huge promotion for me, and hopefully I can keep doing that.
They always talk about that last game that won the close in a series as being the toughest one to get. You were part of that team that was able to draw on that experience from Game 6 last year on the road in Sherbrooke. When you look back at that series, what are you able to take from that into tonight's deciding game?
Yeah, last year was a pretty tough series too, basically the same as this year. Really close, pretty fast series, so, you know, we got to get the puck deep like I was saying earlier and keep going to work. We should be fine.
Last question for you, Keith. We've seen Rimouski has had the ability to come back in each and every game. What do you have to do in the second to make sure that doesn't happen?
Just keep the puck deep in the end. Play a good defensive game. We should be fine if we play good defensively. Stay out of the box. Stay disciplined. We'll be fine.
Keith, appreciate your time.
Thank you very much.
Keith Getson of the Charlottetown Islanders. Stay with us. We're watching a special playoff edition of Friday Night Hockey on Eastlink TV. The Islanders lead 1-0. The goal coming off the stick of number 11, Daniel Sprong, his second of the playoffs.